Hey everybody, welcome back to La-Mulana. I'm the Blues 32, and when last we left off, we were told that we needed to go and prove that we were small. And where else, where better to do that than here, in the Mausoleum of the Giants. Now, what room I need to do this in, I'm not entirely certain. But it's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Curse you. Oh, shoot. There we go. Alright, let's go talk to that guy who wanted us to prove that we were small. Oh, you're not that guy. Where's that guy? Is he down there? Might have been, let's check. I'm fine. Seriously, who was that asshole who wanted us to prove that we were small? Hello? Look, some dick told us to prove that we were small, and I don't remember who it was or how I got there. Shit. Let's do this again. This way, down here. Kill this guy. Down here. Kill that thing that won't stop thumping around and really pissing me off. Here. I did. What did that achieve? That's curious. I'm not sure what that's all about. Be a little man, only the small shall proceed. that can't be good. Oh, that's not good at all. Those who do not listen, do not make light of the words of others. To come so far, blinded by pride at thine own powers, thou art a true fool. A fool deserves naught but death. Yeah, no. Not gonna do it. Apparently I have no choice. That's no good. No es bueno. Piece of shite. Yay, Gate of Guidance. Finally, we're gonna find out what's in that damn treasure chest. And it's Yagu Map Street. Oh, look at that. The maps are now labeled. No, I don't care. Shut your mouth. I don't want to hear your lies. Sickens me. We'll save. Then get back to work. Wait. And then get back to work in the Gates of Illusion. Starring Mickey Mouse. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it! No! Don't do it! This'll put a stop to that. Sacrifice thyself no more! For to do so is but folly. Art thou a wise man or a fool? We must hope that thou possess the wisdom of a wise man. I'll go back to kill the cow, don't worry. Damn it. Damn it. Damn right you open when I tell you to. yet. Map. Okay. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. Not what I meant to do. I'm definitely gonna need to save here. This cow is very troubling. But without his blood sacrifices, he is now mortal. Keep your chakrams to yourself. I'm gonna die. Better reach. The axe might be able to do it. Ouch. I'm fine. Ow. Damn it. Ouch. I have an idea, but it's kind of cheap. When I say cheap, I don't mean monetarily. Now this'll fix him. Maybe. What? Stop it! You goddamn right. The key of eternity! Nice try. Well, it was costly, but I'm happy about it. Not going to lie. Okay, we're gonna heal ourselves up, and then we're going to go to the spring in the sky, because I want more money, and we all know the best way to do that. It's with a Look Fairy. Nope, that's not a Luck Fairy. It's... Ooh, that might even work. That might even be better. Come on, don't fail me now. I was wrong. Well, poop nuggets. Right then. Endless corridor it is. Eternity! Men are born of the mother and live their lives. They reproduce and reproduce, helping in mother's ascension. Go forth along the path that man is destined to walk. Is that thing shitting at me? Okay, good, good. Hmm. The key sword. It's worthless. I'm sure it does something, but I don't know what it is. I don't know what I'm doing with these. I don't even know if I'm doing it right. Should I be saving these? I don't know. Reminds me, there is something around here. Is it this one? I'm supposed to find a snake or something and use this. This is starting to look familiar. Welcome to the endless shop, dude. Where is it? I know it's down here somewhere. I think. Maybe it's in this section I've never been before. Or seen before. I know not. All I remember is that there's a serpent thing somewhere. When you use this on it, it does something. Maybe I can come back to that. The goal is to not trigger any of them. Stop it. Damn it. Thank you. Okay. Just one more time. I'm sure there's some thing I'm not supposed to do or something or other. I don't know. I'll figure it out later. There are other things on my mind. Sorry, I am just not thinking clearly right now. I'm starting to get a headache. When I start to get a headache, oh no. My thoughts, they just go. Now look what you did, you stupid monkey! Damnable ape! Ouch. Did not mean to do that. Give my own shit performance. In a minute, phone. Five lit witches plus more will gather, at which point Baphomet will be summoned. Silence. Thank you. It sounds like it's breakable, but I don't think it is. Try this shit again. Then. Whatever. I'd say we're done for today. So yeah. I will see you guys next time. I'm the Blues 32. This is La-Mulana. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.